we've crossed paths a few times now, and I think I can safely say that you're one of my greatest rivals. However, you just can't get the job done, it seems like. I mean, I've defeated you in every match that we've had against each other. Even though we haven't had many, I still beat you every time. I have always, and I will always, prevail over you. No, in reality, you are just as bad, if not worse, than me. In our match for the television championship, I won't be laying down for anybody. Let alone some glorified jobber spray tan Samoan son of a f- doesn't even deserve the time of day.
Justin Harris, we have known that you're in it for the fame, the glory, the money. But as for me, I have loved this company, this sport, since day one. I don't care about the fame, the glory, the money. I do it for each and every single one of these fans. For 4 years, I have sacrificed everything to get this opportunity. I have busted my ass in this industry 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. To earn this opportunity, to earn a title shot, I have come out here to say this. You can bust me open all you want. You can cheap shot me if you want to. But there isn't a damn chance that I'm going down without a fight.
One of these men will walk out with that championship tonight.
Here. Giant Shot Press! Whoa! Whoa!